A royal wedding announcement is just weeks away after the Queen and Meghan Markle reportedly met for the second time last week. After Daily Star Online revealed Prince Harry introduced his girlfriend to Her Maj last month, the pair have apparently met again. The American actress is said to have met the Queen last Thursday in a private tea party at Buckingham Palace. It is reported the meeting was deliberately informal, involved Darjeeling and Assam tea and selection of sandwiches, fruit or scones and cake. Getty confirmed the second meeting would suggest an engagement is almost certainly on Prince Harry Meghan Markle at the Invictus Games Toronto 2017 PA. The meeting would make it the second time Meghan and her boyfriend's grandma have met, suggesting the pair are almost certainly engaged. And it comes as a royal source revealed to Daily Star Online that Harry and Meghan are likely to announce their engagement next month. It also follows the news Harry is reportedly opting for a more private wedding, which could rule out a bank holiday day off for Brits. Getting hitched, the couple put on a serious showing of PDA at the Invictus Games during WW2, then Princess Elizabeth joined the ATS, the Auxiliary Territorial Service, where she learned to drive ambulances, build engines and maintain vehicles. Popper photo. Getty images. Princess Elizabeth trains as an ATS mechanic. 1945. Last month, a body language expert revealed the big hints Harry and Meghan dropped of an engagement during their lovin' at the Invictus Games. The prince has since reportedly been spotted in the Cotswolds looking for a new house for him and Meghan to move into. He was allegedly seen in a local pub, while blacked-out Range Rovers have been seen navigating the country roads. Is Meghan Markle, Prince Harry's sexiest girlfriend? We revealed last month how Meghan and Harry traveled to Balmoral Castle in Scotland after a romantic break in Africa. It was at the castle, where the Queen spends her summer breaks, where the first meeting between the pair took place. The Queen then invited the happy couple to her barbecue the following day, where a royal source told us they got on well. Related articles.